Hello, welcome back. So this is another class measuring weight. Previous class we treated measurement of length. So in this topic, what we are going to do is to look at unit of measurement, unit of weight measurement, unit of weight measurement. Is that okay? Unit of weight measurement. Some of them are milligram, grams, kilograms, and tons. But before we do that, let's first of all look at instrument for weighing. And we look at the board. We have three. Some of the instruments used for measuring weight are, we have the scale balance. We have what? The scale balance. The scale balance is something that looks like this. Something that looks like this. So this sample of what we call scale balance. That's what we call scale balance. So the second one is the weighing scale. The weighing scale, all those scales that we use to stand on it and they measure us. It's what we call the weighing scale. And the third one is the spring balance. The spring balance is like measurement, then they now tie the whole weight to that spring to check the balance. So that is about that. So let's take the unit of measurement, that is the unit of weight measurement. So we have the unit of weight measurement, and the unit of weight measurements is always in gram. It's what? Gram. So very small objects without much weight are weighed and measured in milligram. Something that is not with much weight, small bottles, they are in milligrams. Why heavy objects, people and those of cars, etc., are weighed in kilograms? So we have illustration, we have them here. We have unit of measurement objects, milligram, small bottles, spoons, etc. We have grams, tin of meat, beverage, and etc. They are measured in grams, and kilograms, cars, human beings, etc. They are measured in kilograms. Why trains, heavy lorries, truck, etc. We measure them in tons. See you in the next class.